shot my hands.
Stone crab season was a lot slower than the previous 2 years. And I would attribute it mostly to the red tide, because the fishermen had to travel pretty far. There was just very few stone crabs around locally. Oh, I would say I've over the decades that I've done stone crabbing, I've seen it, you know, every 10 years you have two or three bad ones out of it. And it's kind of just the pattern I've seen.